Is this even recording? Yeah, it is. Okay. Hi, PokeDudes, I'm PokeDudes. I am PokeDudes Red, and last night, me, PokeDudes Black, and Gingernati watched Nintendo Direct. But we did it a bit differently to how people would usually. In fact, me and Gingernati actually pranked, pranked PokeDudes Black. Now, I'm ill, so I'm sorry about my muffled voice and weird sounds that may be hearing, which is why there's been a lack of videos, because I've been ill. But not to worry, though. Here's the Nintendo Direct. Some of it is reaction, but the main thing we want to focus on is what happens near the end, when the reaction happens, or the prank. You'll see the startup as well, it was amazing, and here's James, who wants a little bit of food. Everyone else is downstairs, and, I'm, of course, with the cat. So, I'll see if I can do some photos. Jeez, man. Hey. Hey. Wanna say something? Hey. Okay. Amy brought me some sushi, and she also brought Anthony a doner kebab. So what we're doing is we're putting a bit of wasabi on there.
But would he eat the bread?
Yeah, he will. So, this is gonna be fun. He's been in the toilet for ages, by the way.
He's gonna end up going back there.
Wasabi is relatively hot as well.
That's salmon.
Yeah.
Right.
I'm only gonna eat your
this one.
Dunno then.
Well, I'm gonna eat the brownies. Whilst this.
Well, first eat your doner kebab, okay?
I've paid
before
it gets
cold.
It wasted me.
Just
eat it, please.
It's not gonna get wasted, trust me.
Dude, I just ate raw wasabi.
What?
He ate the whole bag.
Where are the brownies?
In the bathroom, just eat your fucking broth first, huh? Before I eat
I'll save the kebab for a bit later.
But I want to eat it.
I'm going to sit on some clothes. Even get some other beta maps. Like, there's buildings inside Aalborg City and stuff like that. Because some of the buildings that have only two floors were originally supposed to have four. And you can access those beta maps. And the best part is, if you go down the stairs, you will glitchy enter the rooms that are not beta
mapped.
Why has the time gone up?
Welcome
to our latest Nintendo Direct presentation. Before we begin, we would like to thank you all for the warm messages to our late Nintendo president, Satoru Iwata, who passed away earlier this year. We would like to keep delivering information directly to you. We appreciate your continued support. Today, let's take a look at Wii U and Nintendo 3DS content arriving in the coming months. Our first title,
yes!
Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess was released on both GameCube and Wii back in 2006, and now it is making a grand return on Wii U. Please take a look.
Getting it. Oh my god, it looks so beautiful. If only my laptop wasn't shit. Lovely, you're gonna eat that kebab of yours now.
Enhanced graphics shine a new light on the memorable character and detailed scenery, so you can become immersed in the game world like never before. The team supporting development, Tantalus in Australia, has a great track record with remakes, but it is more than a prettier version of the same game. To make this game even more enjoyable, we have decided to create a new amiibo figure.
Yes! I want
oh my
that.
God!
I want so much!
Wolfley.
In addition to Wolfley, the game is compatible with these 5 amiibo as well.
Oh,
we
wow.
will share more information about the game at a later date. The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD will be available on March 4th, 2016.
Potential birthday present.
We will also release
yeah,
a special bundle, including the game, the Wolf Link amiibo figure, and the official soundtrack.
The original
on the
soundtrack?
Day.
It also has the original soundtrack.
The Wolf Link amiibo figure will be released in a standalone package later. 2016 marks the 30th anniversary of Zelda. We hope you will enjoy The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD and the brand new Zelda game headed to Wii U.
What?
Yeah, the
new Zelda game. Oh my god, it's so beautiful as well. I can't wait. It's so cool. You're right, Anthony. In fact, some data saved to the Wolf Link amiibo in Twilight Princess HD can be carried over to the new Zelda game on Wii U. We are working hard on the new Zelda game for Wii U, so it lives up to your expectations, and to celebrate 30 years of Zelda properly, we are releasing two Zelda titles on Wii U shortly after this presentation. The Legend of Zelda Phantom Hourglass and The Legend of Zelda Spirit Tracks. And until November 19th, if you purchase one of these games, you can get the other game at
that's
half
least
price.
About 40 with the...
Moving on to another Zelda title, The Legend of Zelda Triforce Heroes was released on Nintendo 3DS last month. I hope you have been teaming up and enjoying this title with your friends. We are currently working on some free extra content for the game that's us in a new area called the Den of Trials. The regular areas in Triforce Heroes contain 4 levels, but the Den of Trials has over 30 levels to conquer. If you don't defeat every enemy in a level, you won't be able to move on to the next one. There are some checkpoints though,
so
use them to your advantage and try to best the Den of Fire. Are you up to the challenge? We are also adding 2 new outfits. Linebacks you need to see inside treasure chests before you open them, and the fierce state email will increase your attack power.
What?
You will shoot beams in 4 directions.
Oh, we have put
those outfits are powerful and give you even more strategic options. This free software update for The Legend of Zelda Triforce Heroes will be released on December 1st. If you have not tried the game yet, a free demo is available to download from Nintendo eShop. You can even play it online on November 14th. Now let's talk about the Mario and Luigi Paper Jam Bros.
Oh, that's on game one.
When Paper Peach and Paper Toad jump out of a mysterious book and into the non-paper world, Mario and Luigi team up with a new friend, Paper Mario, to explore the Mushroom Kingdom.
Dude, I
Paper Mario had plenty of paper-based tricks and added a new layer to the Mario and Luigi series. He can slip through narrow paths, turn into a paper plane, and fly the Mario Brothers around, and copy himself to attack enemies multiple times. Together, Mario, Luigi, and Paper Mario can pull off some cool moves known as trio moves and trio attacks. And when that's not enough, they can even cause enemy forces to fall
Papercraft
battles. In Mario and Luigi games, you attack enemies in battles by jumping on them or hitting them with hammers. This time, you can get an extra boost in battle with new items known as battle cards. Battle cards have various effects.
Oh, is this sort of like the battle in the other two games?
Damaging enemies, giving you more points, or making enemies easier to defeat. With Amiibo, you can also build a collection of in-game character cards to help out in battle. These cards have even more powerful effects, and there are lots to collect.
Nice.
These Amiibo are compatible. Mario & Luigi Paper Jam Bros. Will be released on December 4th, 2016. Please take a look at this trailer.
My favorite game series.